We are the Messiah's men from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Our singing style is gospel, Afrocentric, and soul. We're all from Liberia, West Africa.
There is a very large Liberian population in Minneapolis. Over 10,000 plus Liberians reside here. It is very important for us as a group to have that connection to this body of Liberians from back home.
A lot of folks are not aware of the civil crisis in Liberia. It started back in 1989. Some of us lost our family members. We were actually refugees, and while we were there, we started to sing together.
To go through a war, there's so much that happens. You feel hopeless. Your life is just in despair. But one thing that kept our eyes on the prize is singing.
Singing for me and the rest of the guys is like setting a cage bird free.
When this war is over.
When we were in refugee camps, we sang. It was our salvation.
I never would have imagined being on this stage, being in the United States, and performing for the world. One moment, you're in a state of hopelessness and despair. A couple of years later, you see your dreams come true.
You can get it if you really want.
We feel privileged, we feel blessed, and we think that this is a wonderful opportunity to tell the world of our story.
Try and try, you'll succeed at last.
Striving to bring the spirit of West Africa to life on our stage with Curtis Mayfield's People Get Ready, here is Messiah's Men.
People get ready, there's a train coming in. Don't need no ticket, you just get on board. All you need is just faith, you hear the diesel humming. Don't need no baggage, you just thank the Lord. Ooh, 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 ooh. People get ready for the train to Jordan. Picking up passengers from coast to coast. Now faith is the key. Open the doors and board them. Love is the ones that you love the most. Ooh, 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 ooh. There ain't no place for the hopeless sinner who have heard of mankind just to save his bones. Have pity on those whose chances grow thin. There ain't no hiding place under a kingdom storm.
Bumbo, honey, they get shepherd in that car.
People get ready.
Upon your honey, they get shepherd in that car.
Just get on board. You just get on board. On the air. People get ready.
Very, very nice. Some really big voices on this stage. Man, nice job, Messiah's Men. Now let's see what the judges thought. Ben, why don't you start us off?
Yeah, you're right, Nick. Really big sound. Really happy to have you guys here. Thanks for coming. It's awesome. DeConte, really interesting groove. Really refreshing groove. It wasn't your average beatbox groove, and I thought that was really great. The unisons were especially powerful, and that was moving. That was really awesome. You're all basically together, but the key center sometimes is a bit of a moving target. I'm not sure that really affects what we're feeling, but since it's an a cappella competition, I just thought I'd point out that the one thing that I noticed that would be something you might want to work on is keeping the key center kind of in the same place most of the time, you know, but we were still feeling it, and it was really moving. Thank you.
Sean?
You guys describe your sound or your inspiration of music as gospel, Afrocentric, and soul. And I honestly felt all three. You guys come from Liberia, and it's a very trying time in your country. Isn't that amazing, like, how in times of oppression and in horrible circumstances, like, music a lot of times can be kind of like that spiritual elixir. No matter what the condition, you can still see beautiful things coming out of situations like that. And I felt you, even though it might not have been technically perfect, I could just sit and listen to you. You guys have like storytelling type voices where you just sit and you listen and it sounds pleasant and it sounds good and it comes from your bowels. It's from a real place. And that's what makes you guys special to me. So it was very enjoyable to listen to and to watch.
Sarah?
Music is transcendent and music is spiritual and triumphant, and it gives voice to something that we sometimes don't know how to articulate with words. It was a real pleasure to see you guys express tonight in front of us all here. And I think there were, I agree with some of the things that you're saying in terms of just tiny little technical things. My favorite part was at the end where you circled up and you were all just there sort of as a family unit. I think we all really feel that emotional connection. And I kind of wanted you to just stop moving and just plant your feet and sing, because it was just awesome when that happened. Kudos to you. I'm so happy you're here.
We'll find out later if you all stay in the competition. Thank you, Messiah's Men. When we come back, you'll hear an indie rock quintet who are creating a real buzz with their electronic arrangements. And then it's time to decide which group makes the cut, right here on The Sing-Off.
This was something that we have dreamt for our whole life. And now we are on The Sing-Off, and everybody is here and listening to our story, our music, and we are just happy to be here.
This is an incredible, incredible, incredible moment in our lives, and this is certainly more than a dream come true.